Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. And I've got my Huskavores. Now, let's see if things are- Oh, balls! Wrong button. There we go. I actually programmed my gaming mouse so I don't have to keep looking at the keyboard to do some things. So, as you can see, I did a bunch of things, and we haven't gone in here yet, so I still haven't done that. We can't go over here because it won't let us, but, you know, just extra side questy things that are unimportant. But this looks suspicious, so I decided to record this, and then we'll go into the thing that I said. And also look! I've got new armor! It's the same armor from the beginning of the game, except it's better because they actually give me schematics for it. Where's Varric? Where's Varric? Where's Varric? Where's my man? Yeah, Varric! I like Varric. I'm still sick, but I couldn't go any longer than recording videos, so y'all are gonna get my fun little husky voice. For this one, and in Resident Evil, and in Fallout, and anything else I record in the next few days, because even though I'm feeling a lot better, you can obviously tell my voice is still shot. Unless I put in a lot of effort, and then I talk with a bit of an accent, and then every one of my British friends are going to make fun of me in the comments. Oh, also, Iron Bull has his awesome red armor. And I made it, and it was awesome. I'm starting to get into the crafting stuff. The crafting in this game is actually really good. I've never really been into crafting in other games, but in this one I'm just like, yeah, let's go get the stuff and do the things. And I'm gonna claim this. Yoink! The ancient cistern smells like rotting meat. Let's claim it. I'm gonna climb this. Okay. Hi guys. Wait, Venatori? Why is there a Venatori zealot?
Venatori! Shall we knock?
Meet them! Oh yeah.
Prepare them! Was that Varric? That didn't sound like Varric. Oh, okay. Also, my staff is amazing. Look at my staff is amazing. It looks like it's only like an angel. I still can't sing for balls. Because I'm sick. Hey, we ain't done yet. Don't put away that bar. See these guys here? That's nice. You're still going to die right now. How does that make you feel? Oh, I got the- Oh, but I didn't get Varric. Oh, you get it from my sword. Yo. Ooh, he got stunned and sundered and everything else all at the same time. I like being a ranged guy. Oh, you think you're gonna be able to climb that. That's cute. That looks like a trap, so I'm gonna move this. Okay, that was a bad idea, but this is a good one. Boop! Actually, maybe I can hit it right about there. Yeah! I didn't think that's actually gonna work. That's bad. Drink a potion! I'm done. There we go. Okay.
How long can they keep this up?
Forever, Varric. For fucking ever. Go this way. Come here, you bastard.
Inquisitor! I am ready to serve!
That's nice, he's still gonna die. Why don't you serve me? It's probably better for your health. Let's die in that way. Seriously, let's die in that way. I'm kicking this guy's boy. And now he's dead. Join your glory, that sounds bad. You are an archer, therefore you need to die now. You know, I wanna use- Oh, darn it! But there's no point in using it now! Fine. Anybody else I can kill? Yes, there is! Ow! Hey, I'm level 13! What? Oh, hi! Hi there! Hi! Hi! How are you doing? My name is Sayana, aka Scarlet, aka your dude.
Well, win? Inquisitor, you want your very own fort in the middle of nowhere?
It has water and yep. A good tactical location.
It has water and a good tactical location. Oh, Varric is everybody's buddy. Forever everybody's buddy. Okay. Place the Inquisition flag! I now have an outpost! Or whatever this is, and I'm covered- and everyone else but me is covered in blood. Because if your mage is covered in blood, you've done something wrong. So that means you've let people get close to your mage. Come on. Yeah! We've got a keep. I'm so pretty.
Inquisitor, you're
yes?
early. We've
yes,
barely been set up a week. I
a
have
week?
A patrol out at the moment.
It's been a week?
Some of the men sighted
Look, what have I been doing?
The Venatori have retreated, but scouts haven't pinpointed where they've gone yet. We're
well,
reasonably well entrenched here.
They're probably what beyond that door I couldn't open.
It's causing delays. I'll prepare the troops for inspection at once.
Okay. Problem with the water supply?
What's wrong with the water supply?
The fort's well is full of garbage. Blasted Venatori threw corpses in. There's an oasis nearby, but a Vargast claimed it.
God damn it.
Doing a decent job of keeping us away, too. Four soldiers have already fallen to venom and claws. We'll need reinforcements
so...
to drive the monster out.
I'll have to go and take care of that. Tell me about the Darkspawn.
What can you tell me about the Darkspawn in the area?
There's Darkspawn in the area?
Seem to have emerged since we took the keep. I've warned the
well,
troops
shit.
Not to engage unless absolutely necessary. We don't need a blight in the ranks.
He's got a point.
We
there.
Have to find whatever hole the monsters came from and seal it.
It's probably in that place I wanted to go in. Tell me about yourself.
We haven't met, have we? What's your name, soldier? Where have you served?
I beg your pardon, Inquisitor. Knight Captain Rylan at your service.
I am the Inquisitor.
The
I will own you.
Until they all ran off to the hills, barking at the moon.
Barking
Commander
at the moon?
Commander Cullen offered me a job, and I was glad to do anything to help stop all this madness.
Yeah! So that's why he's called Knight Captain. Status report, bitch!
Report, Captain. What's the situation in the Western Approach?
I've had scouts investigate that Red Lyrium operation you smashed. I don't think anyone's getting into that cave anytime soon.
Awesome.
Carry on, Captain.
Have fun.
Yes, Inquisitor.
I'm gonna go talk to people and inspect requisitions! Now I'm not doing the fucking geological surveys. I do not have enough- Oh, I don't have Blood Lotus. Damn it! Main Watchtower, what do I need for that? I need three quarries. I need two quarries. Okay, so we need quarries. Good to know. Upgrade potion. Oh my god, I can upgrade potions from here. Oh my god, I can craft from here. Wait. Okay, I need Prophet's Laurel for that. That's a full cut. See, look at all the stuff I got. Woo! Equip potions. Craft weapon. Wow. Read! I wanna read. Yay! Oh wait, I need to level. What button was that? Is it this one? No. This one? There we go! Everything's mapped to the mouse. Yay. Hey, does it make this Yes, this is the last one under spirit. Thank fuck. Okay, we are done with spirit now. Are you a merchant? No. You are useless to me. Is there anything up here? It's an Astrarium! I'm going to... Let's do a puzzle. Why not? Puzzle. Puzzly, puzzly, puzzle, puzzle. Okay, what am I making? Ooh, this is a hard one. No, that won't work. Shit. Oh, I think I got it. I think I got it. I think I've got it. Maybe. Boom. 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 Boom, bitch! First try. I'm good at these. Okay, more influence. Whee! Funk. Constellation unlocked. Toss.
What do you think happens if you get the Red Lyrium? Would you know before?
With Rostay willing, we'll never know.
Well, hopefully you'll know when you get the Red Lyrium because it'll be red instead of blue. I should hope you would know. Okay, I'm gonna guess that there's more things to modify armor. Oh, bugs. Okay, fine.
What's down here? What? I just talked to you. What do you want? Speak to me, man.
Inquisitor.
Das report.
Report, Captain. What's the situation in the Western Approach?
Business as usual, Inquisitor. Sandstorms, deadly wildlife.
Okay.
People other than us mad enough to come out here.
People
other than
us.
If anything noteworthy happens, you'll know.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Carry on, Captain.
You have told me nothing
yes,
I did not
Inquisitor.
Know already. Let's get the hell out of here. Also, I've got a new staff. I also crafted it. It's also amazeballs. I just used the word amazeballs. I'm 22. I turned 23 this month. What is wrong with me? Okay. Is there anything looty? Down here, maybe? Phone? No. Not dealing with you right now. So many Inquisition peeps.
Fell into the hot spring. Saw him in the infirmary.
Good job, dumbass.
I haven't seen
Loot.
Jared lately.
He was with the patrol that stumbled on the Vargast.
Is he going to make it?
Nope.
The healers say you will. Right.
I saw that.
The Inquisition.
I saw that. Saw that. Y'all saw that. Uh-oh! Fuck. Oh, must be down there. Then let's go! I'm smart, SMRT. What's here? This is a horrible idea, isn't it? Make note of that pile. There is something there. Okay. Oh, it's calling to me. I want to jump off for it, but that's a horrible idea. Ooh. What's here? Loot! I should have refilled my potion, shouldn't I? Oh well. I'll be going to another camp pretty soon anyway, so I can get to that place and go into the thing and do the stuff. This place is huge! Like, gigantic! What in the hell's bells?
I haven't seen Jared lately.
He was with them.
Oh, I'll find him. Don't worry about it. Merchants! Lime? No.
You want something?
Oh my god, they have apples. Where did they get apples here? Okay. I apologize for my voice, guys. It's pretty bad. Okay, what's here? I swear I saw something. Blank runestone. Ooh. Lots of stuff. More lots of stuff and things I don't care about. Good to know. I sell these. Boop! Ooh. Yes, please. That one is this one? No. This one? No! Oops, I think I just fired on my people. Sorry! Okay. That one, okay. Eventually I'll remember the stuff that I have. Yes, I'm eloquent, shush. I have a cowl! I probably can't give the staff of the Inquisitor to anybody else. Hi, honey. I'm gonna sell... Nope, not that. That. And... Not that. Because we're going to give that to Dorian.
You don't think this place is haunted, do you?
Nope.
What with mages and all?
Don't make me haunted!
Oop. Where am I going?
His water tastes funny. How to lure a dragon. Trouble with Darkspawn. Well, evidently there's something over here, so let's go check it out. We can't let our people be getting injured. Obviously. What is that? Oh, wait, I still need to go check out the thing behind here. Okay, now let's walk all the way around. Why is there a... That looks like an opening to disaster. Like, oh sure, here's a ladder, just sneak into our keep, why don't you? Is that Darkspawn?
The approach seems to be recovering from the old blight.
Yes,
know,
but that's...
When the last blight started, you started hearing rumors about land poisoned from... and got worried. I don't think they understood how stubborn...
Why are there dark spawn? Why are there dark spawn?
Where did they come from?
That is a ghoul.
I'm not sure I want to know.
I don't either, Varric. Hello, Mr. Ghoul. Bye-bye, Mr. Ghoul. You have anything for me? No? Well, fuck you then. Ooh, what's that? Paragon's Luster. I need that. Give it here. Paragon's Luster is so useful, guys. It is so useful. My voice will come back eventually, and eventually I will stop sniffing and coughing all over myself. Huh? Ow, one max, ma'am. I'm not gonna... You die, and I'm so cool. You know, you never really fought ghouls in the other Dragon Age games. It was always just the Darkspawn. And for those who don't know, ghouls, I think, are people who've been infected with, Are you okay there? Okay. Are people who've been infected with the Blight? Or been infected by Darkspawn? I'll get to you in a minute. But they haven't yet, turned into Darkspawn or something like that? Cough, cough, hack, hack, die. Okay, what's that? What's this? Cool. I see monsters. Let's kill him! Hi! Boop. I'm gonna get this. You guys have fun. He tried to shoot me!
Someone help me!
Bastard! Now you can keep trying to hit me, and then I'll
just kill
you. I'm totally okay with me. Ow! Jerk. Oh, right in the bottom. Oh, he's got a thing.
Not good!
Oh, you'll be Varric. Drink your juice. Drink your orange juice! Ooh, hi, Everweave. I need that. That's useful. Ooh, that's even better! Because I might have accidentally triggered a very, very small cutscene while I was doing extra stuff. On accident, completely on accident. And now we can do enchantments in seconds. You'll see who's doing the enchantments, but I'm not gonna spoil it. Oh, get back here. I'm not done with you yet. Alright, thanks for killing that thing for me. I will totally lose. They think they can kill me, that's cute. I will murder their face! Where am I? Oh, I'm still over here. Well, I need to go over there, so... But I also need... Vargas skills, please. Wait, no, that wasn't a Vargas, that was a Quillback. What am I talking about? Into, out of one hole and into your mother. There used to be Venatori around here. Now there's Darkspawn! I'm pretty sure the Darkspawn are worse. That is an Ocularium? Ocularium. That is an Ocularium. And I have gone completely around the Griffin Wing Keep. Sorry, guys. Might have been the first. Why are they just leaving the food unattended out here? Whoever did this
You're not
is fired.
The first Ben Hazareth I've run across.
Really?
Hawk and I went on a caper with one named Talis.
You don't say.
She cost us no end of trouble. You wouldn't know her by any chance.
Hey, one time I ran into this dwarf on the road. Short, grouchy. You think you might know him?
I'm in the Merchant Guild. Ten Royal says I not only know him, he owes me money.
Oh, Ten Royal says I not only know him, but he owes me money.
No, I don't know Talis. Sorry.
Aww. Nobody knows Talis. So much Deathroot. Okay, wherever the Darkspawn are coming from, I'm going to guess it's over here. Ooh, Deep Mushroom. Death Drink Springs! Great, it's the damn springs. Unlock operation.
I can't fight air! I'm not going!
The Darkspawn got through. I'll have to see what our people at Skyhold can do.
Yeah, we have unlocked an operation at Skyhold. I should probably do that. You know what? Where are we headed? Okay, so we've done that. Blah, 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 blah. We can't do this, because here is fucking poisonous. So we are go- Oh, right, that's on the- I can't go through there. Shit. Okay, it's a Vanderol landmark. The still ruins. We need to go there. But we're gonna go to Haven real quick. Because we've got management to do. Management being, we have to go to the war table and assign stuff. Rebel mages, where a circle is established not merely to protect the world from mages, but also to allow mages to practice their art safely and without fear, and whereas under Lord Seeker Lambert's command, the Templars sworn to protect all people, including mages. Sight wasn't done there. That was rude. Just like my coughing into the microphone is rude. Okay. You know, while we're here, let's talk to some peepsicles. Hey, peepsicles.
Stefan finally died.
Who are you? Hi, Cassie. Are you pissed the Hawk's here? I was not here a second ago. Oh my god, I knew
you
it was gonna happen.
You knew where Hawk was all along.
You're damned right I did.
You conniving damn little right shit.
You kidnapped me! You interrogated me! What did you expect?
He's got a point there. Guys, calm down.
Hey, enough!
Fair proofs, yay.
You're taking his side?
I'm not taking anybody's fucking side. At least Verica proves.
We needed someone to lead this Inquisition. First, Liliana and I searched for the hero of Ferelden, but she had vanished.
Great.
Then, we looked for Hawk, but she
damn
was
it,
gone
UA
too. We thought it all connected, but no. It was just you. You who kept her from us.
The Inquisition has a leader.
Hawk would have been at the Conclave if anyone could have
and
saved
and she would
Moth
have died. Can I follow Cassandra back up? Parrot, you bastard! No! What's done is done.
You can't change the past, Cassandra.
So I must accept... what? That the Maker wanted all this to happen? That he...
Oh, Cassie! Honey! She's
Varric is a liar, Inquisitor.
Yep.
A snake. Even
hey
after the Conclave, when we needed Hawk most, Varric kept her secret.
You didn't
She's
need
with
her
us now. We're on the same side.
We all know whose side you're on, Varric. It will never be the Inquisition's.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Varric's earned his... Okay, I'm gonna piss off Cassandra if I choose this. Wait, can I lose Varric here? Oh shit, we need to work together, let's-
Attacking him now won't help us, Cassandra.
Placate?
Exactly.
Placate?
And you better not be keeping anything else from us.
You better not be keeping anything else from us. Hawk didn't want to get involved.
I must not
she
think of
choice
what could have been. We have so much at stake.
Yes, Cassie.
Go, Varric.
God damn it, Cassie.
Just go.
She's so angry at him. I'm not angry at him. I understand exactly why he did it. I'd do the same goddamn thing.
You know what
thing
I think?
What?
If Hawk had been at the temple, she'd be dead too.
Yup.
You people have done enough to her.
I didn't do
bullshit.
Oh, he's talking to Cassandra.
He spun his story for me and I swallowed it. If I just explained what was at stake, if I just made him understand. But I didn't, did I? I didn't explain why we needed Hawk.
But Hawk would have probably died at the Conclave.
I'm such a
fool. She's not special. Well, she is special, but she's not special. What if it had been different?
What if you hadn't believed him and you'd tracked Hawk down?
Honestly, Hawk might not even have agreed to become Inquisitor. She supported the Mage Rebellion after all.
Yep.
She wouldn't have trusted me for a second.
Nope.
But this isn't about Hawk, or even Varric. Not truly. I should have been more careful. I should have been smarter.
You're always gonna
I
go for the
shoot
defense, Cassandra.
I don't deserve to be here.
Oh, goddammit. Don't blame yourself, Cassie.
You're too hard on yourself, Cassandra.
Not hard enough, I think.
You
no,
can't believe
you're
that
too hard on yourself.
I want you to know, I have no regrets. Maybe if we'd found Hawk or the hero of Ferelden, the Maker wouldn't have needed to send you. But he did. You're not what I pictured.
Phone!
But
you
if I've learned
silent.
Anything, it's that nope, I know
button,
less
shit.
Than nothing.
Phone, phone. Phone, do as I say. Phone, 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 phone. There we go. Okay. So now after all that, I managed to placate the situation.
Something is troubling me, Inquisitor.
Good. What?
Leliana is receiving reports of mages becoming possessed. Templars going rogue. No one is dealing with these matters. I was hoping we might before they get worse.
Of course.
We can certainly look into it.
Let's do everything.
I will mark
for
these
everyone.
Incidents on the map as I learn of them, Inquisitor.
Thank
and I would
Cassie.
Be pleased to accompany you if and when you investigate.
What's your advice?
Do you have any advice for me?
Treat Dorian with caution.
Okay.
It's possible he could be what he seems. A Tevinter mage
he
wishing
is.
To do
Dorian
better than his
nice.
Countrymen. What if he is not?
He's
at
nice.
Best,
be nice.
His presence Cassie. Makes the Inquisition appear to have questionable allies.
Okay, goodbye.
That's
We've got
time.
Other people to talk
Another
to.
Time, then.
Okay. Who's over here? Sarah? 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 What the fuck? She's supposed to be like... I'm confused. Sarah! Honey! Is she hiding in the bush? Oh, wait. That's a building! I'm a moron. Okay, now this is weird. This iron bowl's supposed to be right there. This place is going crazy. And I get inside this building. Because my lover is in here and I want to speak to her. Oh, in fact, I can. Yoink! Sarah! Sarah? You're not Sarah! Sarah is literally supposed to be where I'm currently standing. Where is my girl? This is a pretty song. Sarah? Is she upstairs? There we go. Sarah!
I hope I can help somehow.
You
Maybe
are not
cleaning?
Sarah. Aww.
The
Sutherland!
Thing
who the
I've
fuck are you?
In years.
Hi!
That cat dancing around, hopping and pouncing.
Oh,
like
wait,
a
but he's that mage guy, isn't he? Okay.
Made my day bright,
mage,
it did.
Mage,
Maker knows
mage,
what
mage.
Got into the little
Sarah.
Rat catcher.
There she is! Come here, honey. I need to flirt with you. Wow! Hell of a room we've got here, Sarah! Let's talk.
Hey, you. I have an Inquisitor favor to ask. Just a little thing, really.
Okay.
A little march around for some of your people.
Okay.
It's nothing for you, right?
I'm listening.
All right. Let's hear what you've got.
Jump right in, huh? I like that. It's a
Good.
Red Jenny thing. I got a tip that some noble stiffs are arguing over Vachelle. Landscot.
Michelle?
Oh. They're getting little people beat up, so I need you to go to your big table and send some people to walk through town.
Just walk through?
Just walk through.
And be seen.
Easy, right?
Yep. I'll let people take a look.
All
Let's
right,
do
Sarah.
It. Let's
I'll
help
have
Sarah.
Look into it.
It's fun, right? Being important without doing a thing.
Yep.
Well, not much of a thing. Not everything has to be torn skies
not
and
much of a thing.
Assholes. Every little thing makes a difference somewhere.
Okay, I like this woman.
Demon armies and wardens, and Varric has exactly who we need.
Yep.
The big talker just knows everything.
Yes, he does. Special. Romance!
I was thinking you and I should get to know each other.
You've got a pretty way about you. We can see where that goes.
If yes!
The way I like.
I mean, because the way I like.
Yeah, maybe. And I am a good judge of people. I don't
We've
date
got
pricks.
A romance with Sarah,
really? Because prick
because
and prick.
You can romance Varric.
Look, you're nice. Let's travel around more. I get to
sure.
know you. We'll see.
Why not? My honey buns. Honey buns?
Ready for waiting.
Guess we've already done that one. Special. I've got a romance. I've got a romance. I'm very happy. Why does she have a... Honey, I love you, but move. Come on out here. Let me out! I'm just gonna dance on the wall here. Okay. So now Iron Bowl should be around here somewhere. Eventually I will get rid of this cough, I swear. Maybe I should be resting instead of Let's Playing. But I'm currently Let's Playing. Look for Cole. Wait, what? Again? Seriously? Wait, I meant to touch Iron Bowl. Oh well.
What are you doing?
And Cole's always vanishing everywhere. Cole, are you okay?
Listening.
Cole? Listening to what?
Eyes rough, jangling armor hurts my ears, back aching, fingers too clumsy for knots.
Okay.
Wind cool like Aunt Eloise's pond, lips scalded as I sip, warmth blossoms, first kiss in the barn, what was his name?
He's reading people's thoughts, that's creepy.
Wrapped body on the wagon to the chantry, 5 more minutes, my fault.
Do you hear everything?
Can you listen to anyone's mind like you did hers?
No, they have to need me.
Have to
pain,
need you?
Pain, fear, sadness, guilt, anger, hurt. Things I can fix.
Can you help her?
Can you do something
Yay!
For her?
Cole likes me!
Yes.
What are you doing? And now he's gone. Cole?
It's okay. Nothing you did mattered.
What? Who are you?
They lie there, and sometimes they die, just like Pierre. You can't save them.
I don't know who you are.
He's like, who are you, and how do you know these things
Wait.
About me?
That didn't work. Let me try again. You'll forget me in a minute.
Wait, what? Just watch. Let's see what he does. And
you can't
my arm
save all of them.
My other arm.
What?
Like Pierre getting sick after you snuck out to Aunt Eloise's pond.
Let me try again.
You
and
want it to be your fault. So there's
awesome
a reason, and it's not so frightening. But there is no reason. Pierre just got sick. The soldier was never going to live. It wasn't your fault.
Oh, Cole. What is he doing to her?
Better.
They don't remember you.
So you walk into their lives, make them feel better, and they just forget you.
Yes. It's better to help and then be gone. If I stay, it can be frightening.
For you,
I almost
want to
romance him because of that.
Yes.
That we're romancing Sarah.
Thank you.
I might go look at what his romance is like. Because I think it can
it's
romance
It's not cool. how a person would do it. But it helped.
Aww.
That's what matters.
It's okay, cool. God damn it, I wanted to go talk to Iron Bull. Which we're going to do in the next episode. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all.